Good morning, Skeeters. Thank you for tuning in. I'm Melanie Gomez.
And I'm Xavier Coonrod, and today is an A-Day, and this is your live Skeeto-Byte news.
The MHS Battle of Books team is looking for new members. If you'd like to read, receive free books, and hang out with fellow book nerds, come to the informational meeting on Thursday, September 29th, today at 4 o'clock in the Skeeter Library. See Mrs. Bailey for more details.
Seniors, October 4th is Senior Roundup. If you did not get your picture made over the summer for the yearbook, you need to report to the auditorium sometime during the day to get your pictures made. This is a must-do.
Attention seniors, remember that the FAFSA and TAFSA applications open this Saturday, October 1st. If you need any help with the process, please let Ms. S. or Ms. Rose know. We will be having a financial aid workshop next week, Thursday, October 6th at 6:30 to fill out the FAFSA and TAFSA. Parents are encouraged to come.
Attention seniors, if you're interested in the University of North Texas and want to visit the campus, we will be taking a field trip there on October 17th. Please see Ms. S. or Ms. Rose for a permission slip. The first 42 seniors to turn in their permission slips with $7.50 for lunch will be the students that get to go.
Every year, there are hundreds of attempts to remove books from the U.S. schools and libraries. Is your favorite book safe? Celebrate your freedom to read and fight censorship during Banned Books Week, September 25th through October 1st. For more information, come by the library and choose a great book to check out.
The MHS Poetry Club will have their first meeting on Thursday, September 29th, 2016, in Portable 1 at 4 p.m. Anyone interested in being a member of the club, you're welcome to attend. See you there.
The MHS Geography Club will meet on Thursday, September 29th, which is today, from 4:05 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. Any current or former AP Human Geography student is invited to attend. We will sign up for our upcoming fundraiser.
The Counseling Center now has applications for night school. If you need an application, come see your counselor with a pass before or after school.
Attention students that are registered for the October 1st SAT, make sure you are at Mesquite High School at 7:45 a.m. this Saturday with your printed admission ticket, valid ID, number 2 pencil, and a calculator. Please see Ms. S. if you're missing any of these items. Good luck, you're going to do great.
The MHS cheerleaders are looking for several guys to join their UIL competition team. If you are interested, the tryouts will be held Thursday, October 6th at 6 p.m. This will be an informational meeting and a tryout. Please see Ms. Chisholm in M11 if you have any questions.
Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to www.theswarmpress.com to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
If you miss any of us today, you can find the news on our school website and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Thank you for joining us today, your Skeeto-Byte News team. SSR is about to begin. I'm Xavier Coonrod.
And I'm Melanie Gomez. And we are Maroon. Skeeters out!